Following Deadpool's success, the next Wolverine movie might be rated R. The new Ghostbusters villain has been revealed, and he looks just like the iconic logo. Speaking of villains, Julianne Moore wants to be one in Kingsman 2, and Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 has revealed its first image. Check it out.